Yeah, it was a good night last night. This is my favorite spot. It's called the Cascades. It's Penny's spot. It's right out of the Smokies. Yeah, it was a good night last night. Besides that bad dream I had, but I woke up and I was like, oh, it's not a dream. I'm in my tent. Day 27. Let's see what we can do today. This is mosey. I ain't trying to, like, I'm just going to, you know, not like, just, yeah, I'm in no rush. Appalachian Trail, my tent site. My tent site, Appalachian Trail. Good way to start the day. This is a geranium flower. And this little thing over here, these are called irises. Just like yesterday. I found some irises yesterday. They're popping up everywhere. It's nice to hear the Cascades like that. Check this out. The trail will go down, around, and it'll come here. And I'll give you a shot of these cascading falls here. Boom. I just gotta get down there first. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, yeah. Okay, all right. Here we go. I told you. What's up with this? Yeah, baby. Yeah, that right there is the money shot. Well, I bet you're wondering what these are. Well, if you must know, I'll tell you. They're called the feathery false lily of the valley. Yeah, don't ask me how I know all this. I guess I just read a lot of books. Looks like we're gonna have some fun on the water today. Nice. Oh, get it out there. Trail goes right under this big bridge, underneath the 40 interstate. White blazes lead the way. Yeah, this is like a moment for me. Knoxville, that way. Standing Bear Farm. What a homely place. Very welcoming. They look out for the hikers. You take care of your laundry here. You got bunk houses right here. Beautiful little river. A stream that runs through the property. They make you pizza. They got resupply. Just taking a little break here. They have laundry. So if you want to clean your dirty hiker clothes, they'll take care of you. Yeah, shout out to Standing Bear Farm. leaving Standing Bear Farm. Good times. I spent a couple hours there. Good people there. Beautiful day. Got a big climb out of here. Then it's smooth rolling, as far as I remember. This first climb will get your blood flowing. I'm ready for it. Let's do this. Keep singing, birdie. Yeah, I forgot to climb up the Snowbird Peak. That'll get your blood flowing. So I'm gonna take here, take a rest. A bit of a break. Yeah, that's a sign we're out of the Smokies. Snowbird Peak. Just came from the Smokies over there. Yeah, can't believe I came off that ridge. What did it say? FAA Air Traffic Control Tower? All right, yeah, groovy. We just conquered Snowbird Peak. Yeah, it's hard to believe we came down from that ridge there. That's the Smokies. That's what's up. Look how flat it is here now. We got it now. Just ride rolling hills now, man. Once you make it past that, it's all easy. If you can do the Smokies, they say, you can do it all.
Is that right?
Yeah. That's what they say. Who are they?
Yeah, who are they?
Just witnessed about a mile back for the first time. I heard a loud pop, heard some loud cracks, and I witnessed a large tree about 200 yards away on a perfectly normal day fall over onto the ground. I don't know how rare that is, but it was pretty interesting for me to watch it, to see a tree that large fall over on its own. It's like the last of its life. I watched the death of a tree. Feels like. But yeah. I'm exhausted today. Just because I did 21.7 yesterday doesn't mean I'm not exhausted today. That's sad, man. Made it to Max Patch.